taking a shot. Washington down there. Washington's got it. Scotty Washington's got it. And Scotty Washington takes it in. Touchdown. 59 yards on the strike from Newman. Hello, Newman.
Newman looks Surratt's way. Battling for the end zone. Surratt with a one-handed catch.
Wake Forest takes over and they give it off to the freshman, Kenneth Walker. They wanted to get him in last week, they didn't. They've gotten him in this week, and Kenneth Walker trying to run away from him. Kenneth Walker takes it. 96-yard touchdown run.
This from 44 yards, and that kick is good. And he's got the record at 31 consecutive makes. For the sophomore, Nick Skiba.
Newman to throw it. Hinton high points it, comes down with it, and gives Wake Forest the lead.
What a catch. And what a throw.